In the exercise 2.3, first aim in write the successor of the following numbers. Yes, my dear kids, here some numbers are there. We want to write their successor of the given numbers. Yes, my dear kids, first one. Can you read this number? Yes. How many digits are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Already you are able to read and write the 7 digit numbers. Yes. 1, 10, 100, 1000. 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Yes, my dear kids, it is 34,47,258. Yes, what is the successor of this 34,47,258? That is 259. Yes, my dear kids, the next number is 58, after just after number is 259. That's why the successor of the given number is 34,47,259. The second number, yes, this is also 7 digit number. Yes, correct. Yes, how many lakhs it is? 41,25,586. Yes, my dear kids, tell me the successor of the given number 41,25,587. So this is the successor of this 586 number. Then the third number is, here also 7 digit number, 56,74,895. Yes, what is the successor of this number? 56,74,896. This is the successor. Yes, then we will go to the fourth number. Yes, my dear kids, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digit number. Yes, my dear kid, tell me, this is 8 is in the 1's place, 9 is in the 10's place, 7 is in 100's place, 6 is in 1000's place, 7 is in 10,000's place, 7, this again, third 7 is lakh, and 4 is in 10 lakh, and this 3 is in the crore. So 3 crore, 47,76,798. What is the successor of this given number? 3 crore 47,76. Once again, 3 crore 47,76,799 is the successor of the given number. Then the last fifth number is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and this 7 is also in the crore place. Once again, we'll write their successor is 7 crore 95 lakh 28,599. 99 is the successor of the given number. Yes, my dear kids, this the second main B main write the predecessor of the following numbers. Yes, my dear kids, here also 5 numbers are there. In the last main, we written their successor, means just after number. Now you will write their just before number. Yes, my dear kids, will you read this number? Yes, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number. Yes, my dear kids, tell me, this is how many lakhs? 37,24,485. 485 before number is 484. So this is the predecessor of the given number. Next, it is 46,75,389. Predecessor just before number. 389 before number is 388. So this is the 46,75,388 is the predecessor of 46,75,389. The next third number is, here how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digit means crore place. Okay. 7 is in the crore place. How many is crores? 7 crore. Only 8 lakh. Because 10 lakh place is 0. It is 10 lakh place. 10 lakh place is 0. So 8 lakh 14,370 before number is 69. So this is the predecessor of the given number. 4,29,25,784. Now we want to write their predecessor. Yes, my dear kids. 4,29,25,784 predecessor is 83. Yes, this just before number is 783. The next number is here. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is also 8 digit. 8 digit means it is 6 is in the crore place. 6,47,25,787 predecessor is 786. So 786 is the predecessor of 6,47,25,787 predecessor is 6,47,25,786. Okay, dear kids. Now we will go to the next main C. Compare each pair of numbers put greater than or less than in the given box. So the first number is, yes, the first number is 475 box 557. Yes, my dear kids, which is bigger number? Yes, 400 or 500? Of course 500 is greater than 400. That's why 475 is less than 547. This is the first one. Second number, 7,490 and 919. Yes, when the digits are different, which number digit, when the digits are, yes, the second number 7,419 and 919. So 7 is in the thousands place, so 7,419 is greater than 919. The third number, 53,821 and 5,392. Yes, my dear kids, here 5 digit number, here 4 digit number. Which is bigger number here? 5 digit numbers are greater than 4 digit number. That's why 53,821 is greater than 5,392. Then fourth number, 7,90,002 and 7,92. Yes, my dear kids. Okay. So 7 is greater than, 7 is equal to 7. So we will compare. The next number is 9. 9 is in the 10,000 place. In the first number, 9 is there in the 10,000 place, and in the second number, 0 is there in the 10,000 place. So my dear kids, 9 is greater than 0. 9 is greater than 0. That's why we will take which number is greater. Of course 90,000. That's why 7,90,002 is greater than 7,92. So this greater than symbol to keep in the box. Then fifth one, 2,74,369 and 2,35,782. Yes, my dear kids, once again same examples, previous example we seen. So here also lakh place 2 is there. In the second number, lakh less 2 is there. So 2 is equal to 2. 2 lakh is equal to 2 only. Then we will check there 10,000 place. 7 is there in the 10,000 place. And the second number in the 10,000 place, 3 is there. So 7 is greater than 3. That's why 2,74,369 is greater than 2,35,782. This is the second C main. In the next class, we will continue the remaining mains. Okay, bye bye.